Hi, I'm Ryan Perkins with Perkins Family Farms. We're in the South Puget Sound on Henderson Inlet, and I'm going to show you how to shuck an oyster from our Cliff Point Petites. Start from the hinge side, pry it up, and do a clean swipe across the top of the shell to cut the adductor muscle, and then one quick swipe on the bottom side, and it's free.